all you cool cats and kittens. Miss Alicia here, and I'm going to teach you how to play a card game. This card game is called Monkey Butts, and all you're going to need is a deck of cards and a partner to play with. I'll go over the setup, the rules, and a couple tips on how to make you better at playing it. After you've removed jokers from your deck and you've shuffled them well, it's time to set up the game. What you're gonna do is make six piles of four for yourself and for your partner. So I'll show you now. So you wanna make six piles. One, two, three, four, five, six. There are six piles for your partner, six for you. One, two, three, four, five, six. Now, each pile needs to have four cards. So this is one, this would be two, three, and four. After each pile has four cards, you will have four leftover cards in your hand. These four leftover cards will become the cards in the middle, and it will look like this. So this is the setup of Monkey Butts. So you want to straighten out your cards, make sure everything's in order, and get ready to play. Now, the object of the game is to try to get each of your piles to have all of the same number. So you can decide on what number you want to go with. If I had this pile here, there are no matching cards, so I would probably just skip and look at the next pile, see what I'm working with. Here you can see I have two fives. So what I would want to do is look for all of the fives and make sure they go into this pile. So once I get all of the fives in this pile, I would have it face up. When all six piles are face up and they're all the matchers, I would then smack the table and yell, "Monkey Butts." First person to do that wins the game. So let's get started. Some quick rules to the game. Since this is a game of speed and you want to get all four matching cards before your partner, what you want to do is give a peek at each pile of cards that you have as soon as you start the game. So you'll be sitting across from your partner, you'll say go. What I always like to do is take a peek really quick at each pile of cards so I can see what cards I'll be looking for in the middle to trade with. One of the rules, you're not allowed to have two piles of cards up at one time. You're only allowed to have one pile of cards in your hand at one time. You're not allowed to trade cards between your own piles. If you need to trade a card, you trade with the cards in the middle of you and your partner. So you take a peek at all the cards you have real quick, one at a time, one pile at a time, because you're not allowed to look at two. You're only allowed to have four cards in your hand at all times. So here are four cards. You are allowed to trade, but you must trade with the cards in the middle. Here on my second pile, I see that I have two fives. So what I would want to do, since there's a five here in the middle, I would take away a card I don't need, and I will take this five, and now I have three of the same card. All I have to do now is get the last five, and this pile will be complete. So I'll put that back down. If I happen to have a five in one of my other piles, I would have to try to put my five in the middle, put this pile of cards down, grab my pile of fives, pick up my last five, and put down the card I don't need. That's how you switch. Okay, so I think that is the only rules, and those are my tips check out all of your piles before you get invested.
You can see there are no matchers in my
first pile, so I can go for any number. So if I happen to see one of these numbers in the middle, that's what I'll probably go with. Okay, I've got my partner here, and we're gonna show you how to play Monkey Butts. Okay, on three, you ready? One, two, three, go. So I'm gonna look at each one of my piles. This is what I like to do, so I know what I'm looking for. So now that I know what's in each pile, I can go. I'm gonna put this down, this. Here's a five I need. I'm gonna take the five and put down a number I don't need. I have a five on this pile, so I'm gonna put this down, grab a different card, go back to my five pile. Now I have all four fives. This pile's complete. It goes face up. Here's a four. I'll take the four. So just remember that this pile here is fours. Oh, I'll take a jack. I know that this pile here, I'm looking for jacks. So I've got, looking for fours, jacks, and twos. Oh, here's a jack in my other pile, so I'm gonna have to put it down in the middle, grab some random card, go back to my jacks, take it, and put down a card I don't need. While you're playing, you don't wanna tell everyone what your cards are, but for learning purposes, I'm going to explain everything out loud.
No, I can't.
Okay, I'll take this one. I have a four there. I remembered I need a four over here. So I'm gonna go back to my piles and find it right here. So now I have all four fours. So I'll put them face up. Monkey butts!